Scott Morrison's big farewell dinner in the Shire has been postponed indefinitely. It was supposed to happen next week, but organisers have reportedly had far fewer RSVPs than they'd hoped for. Those who were going to be attending reportedly told the event was put on hold so the Liberal Party can focus on winning the Cook by-election on April 13. But that's even though Labor isn't expected to contest that particular seat.
Oh, this is so funny that they're cancelling this because of a lack of RSVPs, but it turns out, I've got the guest list right here, they were going to have a former a PM there, also a former health minister, former finance minister, energy minister, home affairs minister and former treasurer. So it's kind of, it was like a thousand people there.
People.
I know.
Yeah, yeah.
But I think it was the raw chicken curry and ukulele playing. You know what I love most about this? He is literally Scotty Nomates. Like Scott Nomates, it's factual. There you go.
Don't you think, though, do you ever get that anxiety, though? Like, this is my worst fears coming to light. Like, if I planned a party, which I wouldn't because I get too anxious about no one rocking up, what if no one came?
And worse, everybody finds out that nobody turned up.
I mean, that would be...
And that you made up a story as to why no one wanted to come.
A headline on the project, no one came to George's party.
Hey, speaking of parties, though, this is the Liberal Party finally delivering on low interest, so...
Do a head flick again.
Satire!
There she is. There she damn well is.